There's a very important dialogue in the movie that says, don't try to understand it, feel it. How did you feel the whole Tenet experience?
Sometimes that line was my experience. I think it's really interesting mix of, and I feel like this is probably what it feels like to watch it as well. It's a really interesting mix of a very visceral, emotional thriller experience, and then it's also highly cerebral. So it's like a battle in a way, which one wins. It's like any given day, sometimes you would go home and your head was like exploding, sometimes you would go home and your body was exhausted, you know.
And try to understand it. Feel it.
You did a lot of things, like you run a lot and you jump off a deck and you learn how to fight backwards. What would you say is the most important lesson that you treasure after you did Tenet?
Oh, that's a good question. The most important lesson that I treasure. Something of this scale, of this magnitude, that same idea can happen. It taught me that it's all about who you work with. It really is. And Christopher Nolan, obviously, who wouldn't want to work with him? But more importantly than his greatness and being a genius and all, he has the right approach, the approach that I had, that we all shared, that we are here to service the story. And the best idea in the room wins. We are all in this together. I love that, and that's what I took from it the most.
There are many practical effects. Well, a lot of practical effects in the movie. How did you leave that on set, but performing them or just watching them, like being amazed of what you're seeing?
It was really like that. Making it was one thing. The actual gritty reality of shooting something where you really are experiencing, you know, like speed or the weather or the ocean or the vehicle or whatever, you know, the explosion. It really is happening either to you or in front of you. It's such a wild experience, and it's almost like the effect of it enters your body before you can catch up with it in your mind. You know, it just totally informs your cells, how your body responds to it. But it's so present moment. Every single second, you have to just be in that moment, in the next moment, in the next moment.
I think as an actor, it was a great challenge, both physically and, you know, mentally. To try to grasp this world and what was happening for me, which usually doesn't happen as an actor, the physicality, the training was informing the character for me. I was getting a lot of information from the everyday training of doing all these moves backwards and forwards. It really helped me understand the world of inversion.
Well, out from here.
Hasn't happened yet.
There are people in the future who need us. We need Tenet.
We need to save him here and now.
This reversing the flow of time doesn't us being here now mean it never happened.